to be great, baby. I'm trying to be great.
Yeah, great. Right now, we'll be doing the Zubook and get secondary ready quick. And you come up one. That's what I'm saying. Yes, man. It's a two-man with recruiting. You get two versatile, you can go slot to running backs.
Kind of your thoughts on, you know, having the chance to actually be out here after, you know, so long of a wait?
Oh, I'm so excited for these kids. You know, I mean, it's stressful trying to find the social distance rules in a game of football, and I think we executed it pretty decent. You know, I think both teams got good work. You know, definitely nobody's in midseason form because all the delay, just starting to tackle. A lot of things to work on to clean up. I'm happy that, you know, we did have an injury tonight. That's always the big thing in scrimmages. But, you know, hopefully he's healthy for next week and we can get back and everybody can get back healthy. But so excited for these kids, especially these seniors, that don't get an extra year to get on the field tonight.
Now, what was just kind of your assessment of your running game, you know, especially with Montrell and Barryn back there?
You know, we have three special backs, you know, Montrell Johnson, Barryn Phillips, and P.J. Martin. And they're three explosive guys, and I thought they did a great job. I thought Coach Jones did a good job. You know, I think they got too excited. They were popping some things for some big plays, and all of a sudden they had to settle down and remember our type of ball. And we're looking to get 3-4 yards and keep going and pop when they give it to us. But very impressed, very happy with them guys.
Finally have a chance to be on the field.
I'm too excited to be on the field, you know. I waited a while to get back on the field, and now it's here.
And particularly for you, I know you missed almost all of last year with the shoulder, if I remember right, right?
I played some games.
Played some, yeah. I know, but I know you were out a little bit. So mm-hmm. I guess, how did you just kind of feel out then? You know, what's kind of your status on that?
I'm just glad to be back on the field, you know, just fully healthy. I'm just ready to play ball and show what I can do.
And y'all got a bunch of backs, man, with you and PJ and Barryn back there. So what's just kind of that rotation like, and what is just kind of your assessment of how y'all did today?
I mean, the rotation is just... it speaks for itself, you know. Me and PJ, we could do everything, you know, all around. Byron, he the every down back, you know. He could punch it in, you know. We full right now. We full. Today I was really focused on like finishing plays, you know, driving my shoulder. But I could have like, you know, made some moves. I could have did better with that, but I wasn't really focused on it. I was trying to just, you know, drive my shoulder. I couldn't really do that last year, so you know, I did it today. So that's all.
I guess this last thing, what's just kind of y'all expectations for this year, and what do you just kind of want to see, you know, from this season?
Our expectations is, you know, just to develop our young guys, get them, you know, ready to play at a high level, and we try to get back to the state championship, you know, and win it.
Just excitement, finally. Yeah. It's been a long road. Just excitement to see the kids hitting, playing a game.
Yeah, and it's, you know, you get more out of this. Because it's just like I told our linebacker group, they have some dudes now. I mean, that's a good football team. I know you're happy because that's your alma mater, all right? But they got some really good football players. And teams that win or play in state championship games create that kind of winner moxie. And they have it a little bit. You know, I don't think there's a winner or a loser in all of this. There's a team that had an advantage against a team that didn't have the advantage. And De La Salle had the advantage tonight. But I feel good about where we are, you know, and I think – we played a team who's been, you know, Coach Ryan's been there for 10 years. His staff's been pretty much intact for a long period of time. And, you know, I just think that they understand where they're trying to get, and we're trying to figure out where we're trying to get. But I really feel good about our football team. I think our team played very, very well. And, you know, as coaches, we also have to figure out what we're doing, you know, a little bit more. New offense, new defense. We'll be fine. We'll be perfectly okay.
I know you've been hitting for a limited time, but there were some pretty big hits on both
huge
sides. Yeah,
right.
It seems like there were some probably things I missed, but there were some pretty big hits out there.
Yeah, there really was, Garland. I just, you know, I felt like when you play a team like De La Salle, who's got, you know, they got some exceptionally good football players. You got 50 guys on your team, and you got what, four of them playing having power five offers. That's a good football team. But when you have good football players, you got big-time collisions, and that's what we had tonight. So, again, you know, we'll go back, go to work, get ready for for Chalmette next week, and we'll be good to go.
What was just kind of your assessment of your running game with Mary and Jaden back then, even Jalen?
I thought that they were really good. I thought a little too much wiggle at times. You know, we had a big down there where we were playing a third and two, and instead of just hitting it and getting 2 yards, they tried to, we tried to wiggle and get outside, and we wound up not picking up the first down. But again, I think that just comes, buddy, from the rep and the practice and the work. And, you know, we'll be fine when we get to that point. I think 2 weeks from now, when he has that same situation, he'll drop his helmet and get those 2 yards.
How excited were y'all just to finally
good
get a chance to come
up? It felt
up
great to get to get on the field and actually hit on somebody else instead of having to tackle against us. We was excited to get out.
I mean, what's, you know, just kind of this offseason been like, wondering whether or not you'll have a season and when you can practice and where you can play? And
we always try to keep it the best that we knew we was going to play and try and see, not try to think of the downside because you want to speak it into existence.
You know, what was just kind of, you know, your assessment of your offense today? I mean, you had some really big plays, Jaden, Jalen, and I know y'all didn't have your quarterback, but still got some plays down the field.
We're going to be an explosive offense. We're going to be hard to stop.
Anything that y'all kind of want to improve on, you know, going into next week? Or how much just are y'all looking forward to next week to get the season
looking
started?
Looking forward to actually getting into the season, starting off with Chalmette. Everything. There is something we can improve on, but I feel like we did great today.